Hi guys, welcome to our channel. In this video, we're going to explore Ouro Preto and Minas de Passagem. So if you're planning to go to Ouro Preto, you'll have to fly through Belo Horizonte. Halfway through Mariana and Ouro Preto, you'll find Minas de Passagem. It's Brazil's oldest gold mine. Although it's no longer operational, it's open for tourists. This place is worth visiting. It's a great way to start your Ouro Preto journey. So here's your guide. This is the only way to access the mine. We're going 120 meters underground. No harness or seatbelt, but don't worry, the ride is not as fast as it looks. This mine opened in 1719 and remained in operation until 1985. The tunnel is about 1,000 feet long, with an extension of approximately 7,200 square kilometers. The past mine is the largest mine in this region, with its 30 kilometer of tunnels, with underground lakes and crystal clear water. It is one of the biggest meeting points for cave divers in Brazil.
This is amazing.
Mm-hmm. 8 kilometers, 8 kilometers. The lake of the lake, 6 miles.
We're now on our way to Ouro Preto. Ouro Preto, which means black gold, formerly Villarica, is a town in former capital of the state Minas Gerais, Brazil, a former colonial mining town located in the mountains of Serra do Espinhaco and designated a World Heritage Site by UNESCO because of its outstanding Portuguese colonial architecture. Thank you.